Hello, WooCommerce friends. You don't need to spend hours to manually customize pricing and discount on your store anymore. YayPricing can make this happen. I will walk you through the steps to set up the simple pricing rules so that you can apply them to your products. You can easily download and activate YayPricing in WooCommerce. In the first tab, Product Pricing, click Add New Rule to start creating a product rule. Secondly, input the name and description, then select the type of rule. For example, if you want to put all hoodies on the flash sale of $5 or offer 10% discounts for the big spenders, choose Symbol Adjustment, because it allows you to set up basic and non-complex rules for the product pricing. The first sub-tab, Pricing, allows you to set up the price modification for specific products. Let's start with a case that you offer discount on every clothing items of your store for the big spenders. Regarding the applied products, let's filter out the clothing items categories. If you choose any, it means if any product matches one of these below filters, then it will be affected by this rule. If you choose all the filters need to be matched so that the rule can be effective. So, in this case, I will choose all. And in the drop-down, I choose product category being one of the clothing and product price being greater than $10. And product in stock being greater than zero. So back to the pricing, you will see five pricing types including these. Let's see how all five pricing types work. I will input 10 in the pricing value here and test on the polo items. Fixed discount is 10, means the price will decrease $10. Percentage discounts is 10, means the price will decrease 10%, so the adjusted price is $18. Fixed fees is 10, means the total price will increase $10 fee. Percentage fees is 10, means the price is added 10%, equivalent to $2 fee. Fixed price is 10, means the price will stay at the fixed price $10. Easy to understand, right? Regarding the percentage discount and fee, you can input the maximum volume to limit the additional money at the range you want. Moving to the tab setting, this sub-tab will allow you to activate or deactivate the cart option, the product page option, the schedules, and the maximum usage option. Now, jump into the tab condition. This sub-tab will allow you to set the condition for the application of simple adjustment rule. This case is for big spenders, so I will set the condition that cart subtotal price is greater than $100. Finally, let's check out the test results one more time. The clothing items are all sell off 10% when the cart total price is more than $100, and vice versa. YayPricing came up with many other pricing and discount rules. See other videos in this series to make the most out of YayPricing. Feel yay when customizing dynamic pricing and discount with us today.